Hi, this is Ajay Kishore again, opening self come for diploma engineers, ITI, and for academic and HR people. Okay, openings are coming from different industries. I'm going to talk about one industry called WTT. They are into water treatment and they are into research and development for engineering projects. They want people for their Rajasthan, Gujarat, and Tamil Nadu operations. Anywhere people want to apply, they can apply from different parts of India. But this is the location, and also I'm going to list out the openings now. Okay, the first opening is for graduate engineer trainee. They want freshers. Qualification is ITI, diploma, BE, or any degree. And lab chemist, 0 to 8 years of experience. Again, diploma, BE, chemical, and BSc chemistry. Okay, fine. And RO, STP, and ATP operators, 0 to 12 years of experience, 10th plus 2 and ITI diploma or any degree. And senior maintenance engineers, they want 5 to 10 years of experience for ITI and diploma. And junior maintenance engineers, the experience is around 0 to 5 years for ITI and diploma. And fitters and welders, they want freshers to 10 years of experience in ITI industry and ITI industry again. And project engineers, they want for BE mechanical and electrical. They want experience from 0 to 8 years. And D&M, they can in charge for business development, 7 to 15 years of experience in diploma and BE. And the sales and marketing engineers, they want 2 to 6 years of experience BE with good communication and presentation skills. Okay, they want to market now their products because they want their communication. And they want purchase engineers, so 2 to 5 years of experience in BE. They want excellent knowledge in Hindi and English is mandatory. They say it's mandatory because they want to purchase from different sources. And also telemarketing executive, great experience, you know, a great opportunity for any degree people with a good presentation skills and communication in regional languages as well as English in particular. They want 2 to 5 years of experience in telemarketing and software developers also. So all these things they can really apply in their website, or they can send the resumes to career@wttindia.com or hr@wttindia.com. okay, and also I mentioned my email day also, you are the boss today @gmail.com. also you can send, but directly you can send it to the company because I'm able to identify these candidates and recommend you people to this company because they are very very genuine and they always support me for any placement drives across India. Okay, for any quality candidates, they absolutely take it inside. Okay, for all the openings, please go and apply. And now this is the opportunities for associate professors, professors and dean. Lot of opportunities have come. Now I'm going to list out one by one. Okay, this is from SRM Kattangulathur. They want director HR, director corporate relations and career services from SRM Kattangulathur. Okay, the qualification should be PG in management studies with the 10 years of experience. They want you to apply in dy.registrar@ktr@srmist.edu.in. okay, I just repeat, srmist.edu.in. okay, and the next position is from ITI Limited. They want director human resources. You can directly apply in www.pesb.gov.in. okay, and again there's an opening for SRM Andhra Pradesh. Okay, they listed out academic positions first. They want professors, associate professors for their School of Engineering and Applied Sciences in the department, like in the streams like computer science, EEE, CE, mechanical, civil, physics, maths and chemistry, and so on. okay, please go ahead. And they want people for School of Liberal Arts, specifically for environmental sciences, maths and statistics and biology, and for School of Entrepreneurship, okay, they want specialization in organizational behavior, marketing, finance, logistics and supply chain management, okay. These are all academic positions. Now I'm going to list out the leadership positions in SRM Andhra Pradesh. Okay, they want Dean School of Engineering for leadership position. For non-academic position, they have listed out for innovation, design, okay, and director, associate director for international relations, placements, student affairs and human resources, and the salary they have mentioned as 12 to 36 lakhs, okay. It's very huge and very good opportunity, and the application can be sent or it can be seen in www.srmap.edu/careers, okay. You can just check SRM University Andhra Pradesh also. And finally, we got opening from IOC, okay, for Director Planning and Development, okay. You can just apply www.pesb.gov.in. My dear students and my dear people who are job seekers, in fact, I'm just mentioning the website or the job portal or the email ID, okay, by I'm just mentioning very slowly also. You can just make a note of it, or I'm mentioning the company name or the universities or the people they require the candidates. You can directly go and check in their website also, okay, in the careers column or in advertisements column, okay. So these are all the opportunities available for you. Just please go ahead. I think they have mentioned applications should reach before this week, most probably before 16th, if I'm right, okay. So please go ahead, and all the best to you. Take care.